a little precious child who needs our love and came to the medical clinic today to receive the love of God. Thank you so much for all your love and all your support. We just thank the Lord for this little one that's here at the clinic today that's going to be treated, and all the love of God is going to go to this little one. So we praise God and we thank you for all your love and support that has made this clinic possible. We're here today with some of our staff and my wonderful husband, Reverend Manuel Corral, and we have some of these wonderful meds that we got for all God's people. We have oral solution, we also have ammonium, and we have cherry flavor amoxicillin for the children. Oh, we've got everything. We've got different types of antibiotics for children here. And we just want to say thank you so much for everything that you're doing for the children around the world. And hundreds of children today have been touched. Brother, why don't you come up and tell us what's going on here?
We have a special medical mission under by Dr. Michelle Corral, and we are very thankful for their group, most especially for Dr. Corral. She gave us a wonderful medical mission, a lot of medicine we need here in my barangay, because mostly the people in my constituent is usually came from remote areas. They come from indigenous people.
Indigenous people that have no money, no food, and no way to be helped. And today, tell us what they're receiving.
They're receiving everything, mostly medicines for what the children needs and the people needs, mostly special vitamins from them. And also we have medical and dental.
Dental clinic, yeah. For those who have sore throat, sore teeth, infections in the mouth, need teeth removed. And we also have a hairdresser. We have massage therapy, and they even get their nails done.
Yeah, medical specialist.
The whole thing just for the poorest of the poor. We are here in our medical clinic with massage therapists, and they are giving God's people massage today, chiropractic treatment. Also, we have pedicure, manicure. So everyone feels so special because they are God's precious chosen people. We're so excited. I have my dear friend, beautiful Pastor Angie Slaughter. Say hello. She goes with me on all the missions. Tell us what you're doing today, Miss Angie.
Today we are triaging the patients and their kids as they've blood pressure has been taken. I'm writing out the prescription so they can pick up their medications. All the children have high fevers and colds and coughs. That's been the majority over at least the first